video we will show how to use ODV and ODV-GBSC adapters together. You can refer to these timestamps for different game console setup. Nintendo 64. Use YPBPR cable to connect two adapters together. Connect ODV adapters output to ODV-GBSC adapters YPBPR input. For ODV-GBSC adapter, you can use either HDMI or VGA output to connect to your display monitor. Connect ODV-GBSC power supply. Connect ODV power supply. Connect Nintendo 64 video output to ODV video input. Nintendo 64 setup completed. Demo display. Note: in order for Nintendo 64 to generate HDMI or VGA output, both ODV and ODV-GBSC adapters must be used together. Using ODV-GBSC adapter alone with Nintendo 64 will not generate any output video signal, because Nintendo 64 does not support RGB output. Game output display. GameCube. Use YPBPR cable to connect two adapters together. Connect ODV adapters output to ODV-GBSC adapters YPBPR input. For ODV-GBSC adapter, you can use either HDMI/VGA output to connect to your display monitor. Connect ODV-GBSC power supply. Connect ODV power supply. Connect GameCube video output to ODV-S video input. Connect GameCube power supply. GameCube setup completed. Demo display. Note: in order for GameCube to generate HDMI or VGA output, both ODV and ODV-GBSC adapters must be used together. Using ODV-GBSC adapter alone with GameCube, it will not generate any output video signal, because GameCube does not support RGB output. Game output display. Wii. Use YPBPR cable to connect two adapters together. Connect ODV adapters output to ODV-GBSC adapters YPBPR input. For ODV-GBSC adapter, you can use either HDMI/VGA output to connect to your display monitor. Connect ODV-GBSC power supply. Wii console's video output format is YPBPR. Connect Wii video output to ODV adapters YPBPR input. Connect ODV adapters power supply. Connect Wii console power supply, display output cable and infrared sensor cable. Wii setup completed. Demo display. Wii can use alone with ODV-GBSC adapter. Video output comparison.